another broken boat day.
You gonna wakeboard good? Allie, hold the flag up.
Go!
Down. tired. You were on there for 7 minutes.
I was?
Yeah, it recorded you.
Hey, that prop pulled.
She just woke up. Hey, Mama's out in the Wawa. Whenever you're ready, Dad.
You gotta start off slow. A little slower, Dad. Slower, Dad. Slower.
want to go, Miley?
Somebody else want to go?
Yeah. Or Evan?
Come on, Miley.
Get Jazzy. Jazzy, go in the tube. Get her in the tube.
Jazzy, go in the water, Shelly. Jazzy,
Jazzy, get in the tube of Miley.
Hold on, let me take one more kid.
Get in the tube of Miley.
Come here, babe, I'll put you in. Right here. Ooh, you're wheezing.
You gotta sit up, Jazzy.
Sit up, baby.
Sit up on your knees.
Get on your knees.
Miley.
Oh yeah, make some.
I just want to ride that. Put your butt on the outside.
Everyone on their knees. Everyone on their knees.
They're gonna drop. I need to go like by myself.
No, it's a four-person tube.
You need to sit Malia down and put the like stack them on each other.
Well, then sit her down Indian style, and then put her on, put them on their lap.
I need to have my feet.
Why don't stand Miley?
I know.
Yeah, because that's the only way I can.
It's a four-man tube, so.
Stand up.
Sit Indian style, Malia. Now sit them on your, just right like that.
Okay, hold on.
Sit down, all the way down.
Molly!
Jazzy, get all the way down, babe.
That's how
get a jacket on.
Alright. Yeah.
The lake's pretty empty today for a Saturday, huh?
It was crowded when we got here.
Sit down, Peanut.
Everybody wants to go home by now.
This is the best time of night, though.
Can you put the ladder up?
It's alright, it doesn't have to go up.
The ladder?
Not all the way. It's alright if you stay there. I don't want to drop my camera.
Okay, girls, ready? Give us a thumbs up. Where's Miley?
Go. Faster! Faster!
way around. Yeah, like that. Like that. There you go.
Yeah, just like that. Where's Taya?
Right there.
Oh. Don't do that crap. I told you to hold on to her. Bring her over here.
Yeah, you got freaking hurt.
Yeah, yeah. Get
me. Holly, get down.
Sit with Daddy right here, Mom. Look. Right here with Daddy.
My okay, is everybody ready?
When Papa O'Reilly hurt you.
Oh, yeah.
job, Dad. Jesse, put the flag up. Put it up, Jazzy. Hi. Put it up. Wait for this boat right here, Dad. Go. Pull up the slack and go. Ready? Go. Go. When you pull a little slack out and you're good. Okay, go.
You ready?
Yeah. That's good right there. More control.
Well, I feel out of control when I'm bouncing around like that.
It's not choppy over there. Ready, Dad, go when you're ready. Sit down, Jazzy. Sit down. She's down. Jazzy, say hi. There's Allie. Slack and go. Everyone sit down. Sit down, Jazzy.
Ready?
Yeah, go. Slow down just a little. That's good. Slack.
Girl.
Go ahead. Ready? go. Ready. Go ahead. Okay, slow down. Keep down. Huh?
Press it.
Megan!
Hey, Megan!
We welcome you to our kindergarten Christmas program. We really want to thank Mountain America for letting us have the opportunity to do our arts and crafts and decorate around the lobby. We also want to thank them for their generous contribution to our classroom. That the money that they pay us will help us to buy more classroom games, and Mountain America also has a gift for your child tonight. I want you to know that it is a pure pleasure to teach your children. It's a real honor to have this. And if you ever have about 6 hours, I will sit down with you and tell you how much I love dual immersion. It's the most wonderful the Spanish that they're learning, I know you hear it at home. But the English. Last year in kindergarten, we were about here at the end of December when we left for Christmas. This year, our children's reading skills are up here. We are so far advanced over last year. I'm just totally thrilled. I am thrilled with these children because they get along so well. We are a good little family in our classroom. I've had a substitute a few times, once for being ill, and the last 2 days because we moved finally into our new home. And the other teachers say, I love your class. Your class is so good. They're so well behaved. Every time I've had a substitute, I get the hope a lot of that is trickling over at home. Because what you've taught them at home is definitely trickling over in class. Okay, we're ready to perform. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Sit down.
Yeah. Cambry.
They laugh. I said I was going to wear a skirt. And they go, you can't wear a skirt.
Come on. Cambry.
I want to see.
Stop.
Me want to see.
Yes, it's Merry, Merry Christmas. It's a time for me. It's a time for riding sleighs. It's a time for jolly greetings. Snow, holly, and overeating. Oh, I love you, Merry Christmas. You're the best of holidays.
Okay,
you ready
for mistletoe?
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. We can sing it by ourselves.
So easy. This is our favorite. The mistletoe.
Mommy, Daddy, quick, let's go. And stand beneath the mistletoe. You kiss me. I'll kiss you. Here comes sister. Kiss her too. Mommy, Daddy, quick, let's go. And stand beneath the mistletoe.
Can you tell that's her favorite? Okay, now, you got your bells?
Jingle bells. Jingle bells.
Down.
Asher, dancer, prancer, dancer, calmer, shooter, calmer, blitzer. What do you recall? The most famous reindeer of all. Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, reindeer, had a very shiny nose like a light bulb.
Mm-hmm.